Have you ever wondered how dangerous the dengue virus is? Then you will be surprised to know that in the list of top 9 killer viruses, it features only in the 8th place. Want to know which viruses are more hazardous than dengue? Then keep watching the video. Hello friends, welcome back to Q&A, and today I will be going to tell you about the top 9 viruses out there in the world and also tell you what makes them so dangerous. And as always, if you haven't yet subscribed, subscribe right now. All you have to do to subscribe is click on that red subscribe button and bell icon. Okay, let's move on to our video. On 9th place is rotavirus. It is the leading cause of severe diarrheal illness among babies and young children. The virus can spread rapidly through the fecal-oral route, meaning that small particles of feces end up being consumed. Although children in the developed world rarely die from rotavirus infection, the disease is a killer in the developing world where vaccines and treatments are not widely available. The WHO, World Health Organization, estimates that worldwide 453,000 children younger than age 5 died from rotavirus infection in 2008. On 8th place, we have dengue virus. It first appeared in the 1950s in the Philippines and Thailand and has since spread throughout the tropical and subtropical regions of the globe. Up to 40% of the world's population now lives in area where dengue is endemic. According to World Health Organization, dengue sickens up to 100 million people a year. Although the mortality rate for dengue fever is lower than some other viruses at 2.5%, the virus can cause an Ebola-like disease called dengue hemorrhagic fever, and that condition has a mortality rate of 20% if left untreated. On 7th place, we have influenza. During a typical flu season, up to 500,000 people die from the disease worldwide, according to WHO. But occasionally, when a new flu strain emerges, a pandemic results with a faster spread of disease and often higher mortality rates. The most deadly flu pandemic, called the Spanish flu, began in 1918 and sickened up to 40% of the world's population, killing an estimated 50 million people. On 6th place is hantavirus. Hantavirus pulmonary syndrome, HPS, gained wide attention in the US in 1993. People contract the disease from exposure to the droppings of infected mice. It has a mortality rate around 12 to 36% and also caused the outbreak in the early 1950s during the Korean War. On 5th place, we have none other than the eradicated disease, smallpox. The World Health Assembly declared the world free of smallpox in 1980. But before that, humans battled smallpox for thousands of years, and the disease killed about 1 in 3 of those it infected. It left survivors with deep permanent scars and often blindness. Historians estimate that 90% of the Native Americans died from smallpox introduced by European explorers. In the 20th century alone, smallpox killed about 300 million people. On 4th place, we have the most famous virus in the modern world, and that is HIV. An estimated 36 million people have died from HIV since the disease was first recognized in the early 1980s. Powerful antiviral drugs have made it possible for people to live for years with HIV. But the disease continues to devastate many low and middle income countries where 95% of the new HIV infections occur. Nearly 1 in every 20 adults in Sub-Saharan Africa is HIV positive. Okay guys, so now we are going to look at the top 3 most dangerous viruses in the world. On spot 3, we have rabies. Although rabies vaccines for pets which were introduced in the 1920s, have helped make the disease exceedingly rare in the developed world, this condition remains a serious problem in India and parts of Africa. It is a really, really scary disease, and it destroys the brain and makes the person behave like a zombie. If left untreated, there is a 100% possibility that you will die. On second place, we have yet another famous virus, and that is none other than Ebola virus. The first known Ebola outbreak in humans struck simultaneously in the Sudan and the Democratic Republic of Congo in 1976. Ebola is spread through contact with blood or other body fluids or tissue from infected people or animals. The known strains vary dramatically in their deadliness. One strain of Ebola, resistant, doesn't even make people sick. But for the Bundibugyo strain, the fatality rate is up to 50% and is up to 71 to 90% for the Sudan strain, according to WHO. The top spot is claimed by Marburg virus. It was identified by scientists in 1967 when small outbreaks occurred among lab workers in Germany. Marburg virus is similar to Ebola and can cause hemorrhagic fever. The mortality rate in the first outbreak was 25%, but it was between 90% to almost 100% in the 1998 to 2000 outbreak in the Democratic Republic of Congo, as well as in the 2005 outbreak in Angola, according to WHO. With so many deadly viruses out there, make sure that you stay safe. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and share it to your friends. Until the next video, goodbye.